Suggestion lang naman. It would be better for all of us to have 4 bank accounts. It doesn't mean na dapat BDO ang isa, BPI ang isa, Union Bank isa. It can be one bank but 4 accounts kinaa dito. Pwede man na. Multiple accounts in one bank. The 4 bank accounts are, number 1, cash flow. Dito papasok yung money in, yung sweldo mo. And dito mo kunin yung mga essential expenses. Anong mga examples ng essential expenses? Utilities, food, groceries, water, rent, kung nag-rent ka, ano siya. Kung naa kay anak, obviously, tuition, gatas, kana, apil, wala siya. Next, dapat meron ka ring separate na emergency. Example, meron kang natanggap na 15,000 pesos every month. What you're going to do, example lang, 2,000 of that, you get that money, bank transfer from one bank account to another. Which is, that particular bank account, the sole purpose of that is emergency. Now, the goal of the emergency fund is dapat hindi mo to gagamitin. Nag-invite kasi aking friends magkain sa labas, tapos na-short na ako sa pera, pwede ko kunin yung pera dito sa emergency? Hindi. Dili man na emergency. From the word emergency, those are the things that you don't want to happen. But if in case it happens, you are prepared. You are protecting yourself from unwanted situations. The word is unwanted. Hindi mo siya gusto mangyari, pero mangyari siya. Tulad ng, magkasakit ka. Ginusto mo ba yun? Hindi. Pero nangyayari ba? Yes. The moment you have that, magkasakit ka, you need to check sa doktor, bayaran mo yung doktor. After that, magbayad ka pa ng reseta niya, yung medicine. See? Dun yun yung emergency. Dapat naapog kay investment na account. And then, dapat naapog kay desires na account. Sir, ano kinahanglan man ibahin? Pwede man isaho na lang natanan. Actually, naiuban, inanaay lang ginahimo. Kami, we don't do that. Bakit? Ito yung explanation. Well, let's say, for example, na ako income 50,000 pesos per month. Ibutan ako dun sa cash flow. Dibayaran ako akong mga essential expenses. Maabot siya mga 30,000, napo ko'y 20,000. Pag makita na ako ng 20,000, ang thinking na ko, hala, na ko'y 20,000. Napo ko'y kwarta pwede igasto. Tapos, na-emergency na hitabo. Pagtanong, hala, wala nang biya ko'y kwarta para sa pang emergency. Mao na ang problem pag imong ihalo-halo. Unlike kung isegregate ni mo siya, let's say, meron ka ng 2,000 dito per month and 5 months na nalabay, 10,000 na. If in case may emergency, you know for a fact na may 10,000 ka na pwede gamitin.